making blackened redfish with the perfect seasoning for it.
Making black beans and rice. The chop chop is done.
Time for the beans. Can't have black beans and rice without the rice. Time for a little cumin. Portion these out. Time for the secret sauce. Locking them up. There's the finished product. Let's give it a bite. Never had redfish before, but this looks like it came out pretty good. That's good. That's really good.